You have done me well. You've done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. You have done me well. You've done me well. You have done me well. You've done me well. You've done me well.
Jesus.
You've done me well, yeah.
You've done me well.
You've done me well, yeah. You've done me well.
You have done me well. Nigeria, and you begin to give thanks. You put the election in the past, the corruption in the past, the kidnapping in the past, the poverty in the past, and you begin to give thanks. You go to the future and you give thanks, and you put the destruction in the past. How many of you are ready to do what is called prophetic worship, prophetic thanksgiving? You look at your family. You don't have the children in your hands yet, but you go to your future as a grandfather, as a grandmother, with your grandchildren, and you give thanks for the children. One more time. You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. You have done me well. You have done me well. You have done me well, Jesus. But I'm a corner. But I'm a corner. Arakakashe tenerebanaya. Lambro mwebebe positia. Ashataya makana. Hey, I'm a corner, but I'm a corner, but I'm a corner, but I'm a corner.
Oh,
Some trust in chariot. Hey! Some trust in chariot. Some trust in horses. Hey! Some trust in chariot. Some trust in horses. Hey! But we trust. 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 But we trust, but we trust, but we trust, but we trust in the name of the Lord. Some trust in their skin, others trust in their kids. Hey, but we trust, but we trust, but we trust. But we trust, but we trust in the name of the Lord. When they say there's a casting down, they say there's a casting down. What will you say? We will say there's a lifting up. In this next election, when they say there's a casting down, what will you say? We will say there's a lifting up. I want to hear you say it again. When they say there's a casting down, what will you say? We will say there's a lifting up. Why? I want to ask you a question. Who has the final say? Say.
Who has the final say?
One more time. Who has the final say? Say.
Jehovah's the final say.
Now this is the way we do it. Listen to how we do it, my family and I. Who has the final say? With the Lord, you want to brag. The Bible said, when you make your boast in the Lord. Give the Lord a shout. Who has the final say? Oh,
my heart today. A song of praise in my heart today. You've added another day unto my days. You've added another year unto my years. You picked me from the mire clay. You set me upon the rock to stay. You turned my life around. You put a new song in my mouth. Hallelujah, Hosanna. Hosanna. Hallelujah, Hosanna. Hey, Hosanna.
Cheers!